My dream? Well, my dream is the same as it's always been, to do whatever I can to help make other people's dreams come true.
Whether it's the person sitting next to you, or the IT specialist at corporate, we all have dreams. Like Mr. Holley's dreams and values inspired us, your dreams and values inspire others. For only those who hold their values close to their heart, embrace the visions within their mind, and work as hard as their imagination did to create it, will have the opportunity to bring their dream to life. To achieve your dream, you must commit to taking a journey. This road has been paved by those who came before us. You are not alone. We do this together. You treat people how you want to be treated, like how you help each other to reach one's full potential, how you keep your customers safe and turn their tough day into a smile, how you're there for each other in times when no one wants to walk alone, and in the pure joy you have sharing in each other's success. There is a piece of Bruce that lives inside all of us. Some would say we are the lucky ones because we have chosen this journey in life. I agree. I am Ryan Sperry.
Kanan Bittler.
I am Mike Fowler.
Mike Moore.
Eduardo Jimenez.
I am Kristen Bernickis.
One of thousands living the dream.